This engagement has taken place via steering groups, self-help groups, and online surveys. These various means of engagement with students are interactive, allowing them to feel more empowered in their recovery. First Steps Derbyshire, bringing hope, opportunities, and choices.